Then you should have Kobyashi now instead.
Sensors indicate that Kobyashi Maru is completely vulnerable and unable to defend itself from the Klingons. Engineering Officer Henry, reporting from the transporter room. 5 Kobyashi Maru casualties have been successfully transported. Shave, but we're unscratched.
Captain, if we dive a power from the engine, we can boost the transporter and rescue more crew members.
Starfleet volunteers.